You know, sometimes I think about my life, what it could have been, what I could have done, who I could have been, but, you know, at the end of the day, I'm me, I'm Schaefer, and I mean, it's just what I do, big girls, all big women. 10+ years now, oh man, tell you what. Yep, another lonely night. So, man, I've never had me a skinny girl. I mean, I've had a hand. I don't do nothing over, you know, it's got to be over 300. I mean, that's my cutoff. But it's cool. It's what I was put here, you know. Can't have everything we want in life. Not everything. Now take this lady. You know, I mean, she's been ran through, you know, ran the fuck through. Yeah. Thanks, bitch. Fuck. Damn it. Yep, so that's pretty much, I mean, in a nutshell, it's pretty much my life. Look at this guy. Yeah, you fucking crackhead Elvis. Got leukemia and shit. Here we are. Alright, so my boy Cody tells me very often that I should probably, you know, go up to Cabela's. Buy a pistol, buy a rifle, buy a crossbow, buy a shotgun, whatever I gotta do. And, basically just, you know, go on home there and blow my fucking brains out. Yeah. That's Cody. I mean, I'm retired now, but anyway, where the fuck was I? It all started back in 1988, back in Nebraska. You are perfectly in a fat chick gorilla like me. You go inside and, you know, I'll do some of this. Maybe I'll put you up against the wall, huh? Could I put you up against the wall like this? And then you'll be behind me going, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. And I'll be like, yeah, bitch, you like that shit. What up, fella? Well, I'd like to ask you a simple question. Have you ever banged a big girl? No? Yeah, that's the typical answer. Alright, well, see you later. It's always fat bitches by the barbershop. Hey, big girls, I'm here. I'm a fat chick to love. Congratulations. You are a fat bitch. I found one.
it wouldn't be too bad right now.
Yeah. I bet he's hitting you pretty hard, huh? Smashing the old gut. Okay.
Same shit, different day.
Yeah, I hear that. Big girls. Excuse me, folks. Hello. Yeah, hello. What's up, sir? Hey, you wouldn't happen to know anything about, you know, big girls, would you?
No, I've only fucked skinny girls back in my day. Hell, you would. I'd sit here all day and tell you about the fine vats I had back in the day. Shit.
Yeah, that's really no help to me at all. Dang, I'm like the ultimate wingman. If you ever go to a bar, you better tag me along with you. Shit. You see a girl you want to bang? She always comes with a big girl. Always shows up to the club with a big girl. So, you know, that's where I slide right in there. I remember this one time. Don't tell nobody. Yeah, something like that. I made a girl give me a blowjob while she was having an asthma attack. Can you believe that? It's ridiculous. I don't know what else I should tell you, but something about me just attracts them. I don't really know what to say after that. Every time I go into a Walmart, I can walk 50 feet, turn around, big girl staring at me like a fucking buffalo on the Great Plains, you know? Just hungry, ready to go, smash guts, whatever.
I keep on falling. Yeah, I never would have thought.
Oh,